government of Uganda respects and takes the freedom of the media seriously. Over the years, government has worked hard to ensure that the media industry in the country progresses without any interruptions. We must remember that Uganda has one of the most vibrant media institutions, all industries in Africa. With over 300 radio stations, Uganda has an average of a radio station at least in every district. We also have several TV stations and online media channels that are doing a great job. Hundreds of journalists work for those stations on a daily basis without any fear of interruption from the state or government. Therefore, the incidents like that of last week are rare and shouldn't define what Uganda has achieved in the media industry. We call upon everyone to accept the regrets from the CDF with an open heart. Let us not criticize him. He came up as the head of institution, gave his regrets, and also pledged to make a few things like taking disciplinary measures and also taking care of those who were affected during the course of their work. So we call upon Ugandans and you, the media people, to acknowledge that he did it out of love and out of passion, because he knows what you do for the country to make the people aware of what is taking place by informing and educating the masses. My ministry will support all efforts meant to improve the working relationship between the media and all the sectors of government to minimize any future conflict. So we shall work together to see how to improve and also how to come up with guidelines that can help us in such rare situations of conflict, of crisis, of covering different events.